Welcome mga Cards 18, we're back. Medyo few days wala tayong vlog. This time meron tayo. I have prepared the new sets of mystery pack natin. Ayan. Meron tayong 30 mystery pack with the same price natin. Okay, yan o. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are 16 graded cards and 14 non-graded GU and numbered card. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I'll be available. It will be available on my page. Lalagay ko lang doon kung ano yung one natin, ano yung taken na, ano yung hindi pa. Ito, yeah. 16 graded cards. Remember, ang pag-grading pa lang ngayon, especially for PSAs, 1,900. Ganun kamahal. Except if you're in US, siguro, it will be cheaper kasi nagbabulk sila, di ba? Pero tayo nandito sa Pilipinas, we need to go to person to help us to have it graded. Okay? Tapos, meron tayong mga GU, numbered cards, parallel, insert. This one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 16 graded. Tapos meron tayong 14 parallel insert and numbered or GU, going to be non-graded cards, right? So last natin na mystery pack, sold out tayo during the swap meet, so I'll have this one available sa page, and we'll have it also available sa antal nito TikTok live. Last live natin, we have friends of supporters natin nag-support, and we're happy to say na one of the hits na Luca PSA graded PSA 9 highlights nakuha niya out sa apat niya na ang tawag nito na pack. Tapos one of it also nakuha niya yung Prism RC na PSA 10 ni ang tawag nito Michael Porter Jr. O, di ba? Not bad. Then sa non-graded naman natin, nakakuha ng National Treasure na number 249 ni Russell Westbrook. Last sold was $60. So remember, for 500 pesos, nakuha niya $60. Isa lang yung, dalawa lang yung kinuha niya na non-graded. The other one was rookie. Ronnie Wembanyama. So, hits na hits. Dalawang card, dalawang hits. O, di ba? So, sabi nga nila, mystery pack is just a mystery. So, paswertehan to. Alright. So, you're lucky. Yung in-invest mo, could be times 3, times 4, times 5, times 6. Yung sa kanya, times 6 di ba? Out of 500, then the last one sold was around $60. Right? So, we'll have it available sa ating Facebook page, which is Cards 18. Avail. I will have it numbered 1 to 30. Or you have any choice, sabihin nyo na sa akin kung gusto nyo yung non-graded or graded. Then, if you choose the number, it's up to you guys. So, ilalagay ko lang ano yung non-graded at saka nun yung mga non-graded. So, sequence yun. Then, of course, before we open, if you haven't you want it to have it open live, I can open it for you. I can send you the video. Tapos, kung gusto nyo rin na tag na ito, kayo na mag-open personally, then I can ship it for you. Of course, you need to shoulder the shipping fee. Alright? Sa live naman natin, sa TikTok, abangan nyo rin. Then, we'll have it available. Tapos, just to share with you guys, meron tayong gagawa tayo ng premium, slightly higher, graded cards naman, full graded siya. That will be 30 pieces. Paswertihan na, no, 20 pieces. Paswertihan na lang. One of the hits, siguro, tingnan natin. Share ko lang yung hits. Probably one of the hits. Of course, you will have autograph orange of Montrezl Harrell. I think this one is sixth man of the year last time. Auto siya, PSA 10. So I could not say it's a hit, pero not bad na rin. Do we have a rookie card of ang tawag na ito? O'Neal, Shaquille O'Neal, rookie card. Oh, kung gusto nyo medyo break-even, probably, o hindi nyo alam, Hachimura, PSA 10 reactive. Then, rookie card of LeBron James. Okay? So, GMA 8.5. I know this is ang tawag na ito. Nag-iipon na ako nito. Then you have Luca Blue Prism Select, and you have a 9.5 of Shimmer. Yeah, Blue Prism of Stephen Curry, and of course PSA 9 of Michael Jordan. Alright, so kuha natin yan, slightly premium. So subukan natin kung may mag-avail. Sabi nga nila, it's a mystery pack. So what's a mystery comes, you'll be lucky. But remember, if you're grading a card, pag sinend mo for grading, it will cost you 1,900 pesos. Ganun kamahal. Ganun ba kamahal? Mahal talaga. Except if you are in US, then okay. Alright, so abangan natin mga kabigs for the mystery pack natin for the 500 pesos. It will be available at the page. Message lang kayo if you're interested, and we have it. I'll have it open for you. Tapos sa TikTok natin, TikTok live tayo. Abangan nyo din. Depende kung ilan yung matitira natin. Okay, sa mystery pack. So I wish you luck sa Mystery Pack. Cards 18.